Why would you do that? It's not funny, guys.
And I just feel amazing.
What's up, guys? It's Sam. Today, back at you with another video. But today is a little different. Today, I'm going to be under hypnosis from Marczell.
Yeah, so we're gonna hypnotize Sam and we're gonna do a bunch of fun stuff. Also, he's gonna give us a list of all the things he wants to work on at the very beginning, and at the end, they're gonna be magically fixed.
All right, can you kind of explain what hypnosis is and then what you do with it?
Yeah, so what hypnosis is it's a state of relaxation where change happens very fast. So we go into hypnosis all the time. When you're just daydreaming, when you're meditating, when you're watching a movie, anytime you're really in your head, you're in hypnosis, right? And it's not magic. I mean, it's backed by everything in neuroscience. So for those of you who are skeptical out there, you're allowed to be, but because you're watching this, you're already in a state of trance. If you're receptive to what we're saying, you're in a state of trance. So you're kind of in hypnosis right now. Notice how you're pretty relaxed? That's because you're in hypnosis. So, So our subconscious mind, which is what I work with when you're hypnotizing somebody, is like a computer. And there's different programs in there. Some things hold you back and some things don't. So what I do is I get rid of all the things that hold people back to make them the best version of themselves in a very short amount of time.
So basically you can change basically anything about me that I want to change?
Anything you want to change. And I can't hypnotize someone to do something they don't want to do because your mind has kind of like a security defense system.
So forewarning, anyone who is doing this right now, like for this video, is completely wanting to do this.
And I'm not going to hypnotize anybody over this vlog or, you know, video, so don't worry about it.
So you don't need to click off the video. Yeah. Oh, that is one thing that I definitely want to help change. I have this horrible stutter that I've come to have over the, because of a camera, that would be amazing to see.
This woman had a stutter her whole life, okay, at least as far as she can remember, and in literally 3 seconds, it was gone.
That's insane. I definitely want that. All right, let's call everybody in here and then get started, because this is gonna be interesting.
All right, so there's a few things I want you guys to understand. All right. When I say the word sleep, you're not going to sleep, you're gonna be completely aware of everything around you, okay? But you're gonna be in a heightened state of focus, you're gonna start to tune everyone else out, and you're gonna focus on my voice. You're gonna find that your body becomes really relaxed. All right? So go ahead, put your hands together like this. Okay. All right? Now go like this. Now pick up your fingers like this. Now everyone look at your fingers, look at your fingers. Open those 2 fingers. And notice they start coming closer and closer as if magnets are pulling and tugging. Now go ahead and close your eyes. Now I'm gonna count from 5 to 0. When I get to 0, you're just gonna relax your arms and your entire body. So now with 5, 4, and sleep. Relax your body, relaxing your arms now. And sleep all the way down. All the way deep, relaxing yourself, going all the way down. Now each and every time I suggest the word sleep or deep sleep, you go back into the state 10 times deeper. So go ahead, eyes open and sleep. Eyes open, sleep. Eyes open and sleep. Eyes open, sleep. Eyes open and sleep. Now I want you guys to imagine that your eyelids are completely glued shut. When you understand and accept that, just nod your head. Just imagine getting even tighter. They're so relaxed that you don't want to open them. Now 2, 3, go ahead, try and open your eyes. The harder you try, the harder it comes. And sleep, going even deeper. All the way down, just relaxing. I'm gonna count from 5 to 0 again. When I get to 0, you guys are gonna continue going deeper. Now, for those of you at home watching, what I'm doing right now is deepening them. Because the deeper they go, the cooler the stuff that happens. So right now, their body is extremely relaxed. You can just notice their arms. Look how relaxed their body is. They're completely loose and limp like a rag doll. Super loose and limp, just like a rag doll. I want you guys to imagine that you're completely stuck or glued to this chair. As a matter of fact, the harder you try to get up, the harder you become because you're completely stuck. When you understand and accept that, just nod your head. Just imagine what it'd be like to be completely glued, fused, or just stuck to that chair. Your feet, your legs, your back, everything just stuck to where it is right now. Starting out with 1, 2, 3. Eyes open. Go ahead, open your eyes, guys. I want you to try and get up. Can you get up? Good.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Now sit down again and sleep all the way down. All the way deep. Eyes open and sleep. Eyes open and sleep. Can you get up?
Mm-hmm.
And sleep all the way down. All the way deep. Hey, how's it going?
It's going, man.
You want to be
in this? I'm kind of terrified of
no,
this.
No, it's fine. You'll be relaxed.
Oh,
everything you hear besides the sound of my voice, let's get to continue to go deeper. So are you right-handed or left-handed?
I'm right-handed.
So all you gotta do is relax, okay? Focus on my voice. You're gonna be in complete control of your body, alright? Alright. Can I see your right hand?
Of course.
Do me a favor, look at your right hand, look lines there, and just sleep. Let yourself relax all the way down. All the way deep, relaxing your body 10 times deeper. Now each and every time I suggest the words deep sleep to you as well, you just go even deeper. Go with eyes open and sleep. Eyes open, everyone, and sleep. Now, in a moment, I want you guys to imagine that you guys are in a room. Completely empty, but you realize everything starts to get really funny in that room. As a matter of fact, everything you hear, everything you see starts to get really, really funny. As a matter of fact, you feel that chuckle coming up now with 1. 2, it's getting even funnier. And now 3, eyes open. The more you think about anything, the funnier it starts to become. But open your eyes. Let's go. I just noticed you're getting funnier and funnier. What? And just sleep all the way down. All the way deep. Going even deeper. Now, in the moment you find that you're again, you're just stuck to this couch, completely stuck to this chair. And only the person I'm touching, your eyelids are completely glued shut when you understand that. Only the person I'm touching, not your head. Perfect. So only the person I'm touching, open your eyes, try and open your eyes, and sleep, going even deeper. You showed yourself you can open your eyes, now show yourself you can. Make it so relaxed that you can open it, because I can't do this for you, you have to do this for yourself. Now eyes open, look at me everyone, look at me. Now try and get up. The harder you try, the harder it becomes. And sleep. Now the harder you try, the harder it becomes, because the more you try, the harder it becomes to get up, the more stuck you become. The more you try, the harder it becomes. And I want you guys to imagine now that you guys are getting into a rocket ship. You just put the seatbelt on, and you're about to lift off. Now, 10. Now, and remember what it's like to lift off. You feel yourself getting pushed into your chair. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. And everyone go ahead and lean back now. Get ready for the lift off. 3, 2, 1. You have lift off going all the way. Feel yourself going through it all. Now you feel weightless, you're in space. You guys are completely weightless. Feel yourself being completely weightless, relaxing your body. Relaxing your body. And as you feel yourself getting weightless, you notice that there's a critter that comes up to you. And you realize he's the best smelling critter you've ever smelled in your entire life. Go ahead and smell him. And you notice he licks you. Ugh, it's disgusting. He's licking your face all over your face. As you feel him licking your face, you realize that it's the best smelling saliva you've ever smelled in your entire life. As a matter of fact, it smells so good. Just go ahead and sniff it. Notice this. It's right next to you. He's touching you. You guys are touching each other's hands. You can even smell it. But his hands are so soft and fuzzy. You just want to hold his hand. You want to hold his hand because it feels so good. Yeah, it feels so good. And now you realize it smells really good. And you guys can just come closer together and really smell each other. Embrace that. Yeah, it smells so good. And you realize he's also so cuddly and warm. You feel the love. You feel the love in your stomach. You feel his butterflies. It feels so good to be around him. And it's even tickling you. And they're tickling you all over. They're tickling you all over. So I have a question for you. You realize that you're still buckled in and you can't get that buckle out. Can you try and get up? Even though you're still buckled into that seat? Go ahead, try and get up. You notice you're stuck because of that buckle. Yeah, that buckle is... No, you can't take it out. It's stuck. It's broken. It's stuck. Go ahead, try and get up. You can't. Now, I want you to realize something. When I snap my fingers, your name becomes E-I-E-I-O. What's your name?
E-I-E-I-O.
Are you sure? And every time I get it wrong, you're gonna get really pissed. You're gonna get really mad. What's your name?
E-I-E-I-O.
G.I. Joe, so...
E-I-E-I-O.
G.I. Joe.
No,
you're still stuck.
He's saying it wrong. E-I-E-I-O.
You mean G.I. Joe?
No, that's the character, E-I-E-I-O.
So T-I,
my name,
T-I, T-I.
My name is E-I-E-I-O.
It sounds like G.I. Joe, G.I. Joe.
It's not the same thing. I can see where you're coming from, but my name is E-I-E-I-O.
So G.I., G-I.
No.
Spell it, go ahead and spell it for me.
It's spelled the same way it sounds, E-I-E-I-O.
G.I., G.I. Joe. When I snap my fingers, you get even more pissed, but you're even more stuck, the more pissed you get. So what's your name?
E-I-E-I-O.
No, I don't think that's your name. Are you sure that's your name?
Yes. E-I-E-I-O.
Nah, your name's Joe.
How does that even sound similar?
Your name's Sam. Your name's Sam. What's your name?
Sam.
No, it's E-I-E-I-O.
Oh.
What's it say on your ID?
E-I-E-I-O. E-I-E-I-O.
Yeah, take a deep breath. And sleep. I want you to realize in a moment you're going to find you could speak to the camera without a stutter. As a matter of fact, it's completely gone. Go ahead, eyes open. Now, your name's E-I-E-I-O, right?
E-I-E-I-O.
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 What's the ethnicity of that?
Not G.I. Joe, I'll tell you that.
What do you think about G.I. Joe?
G.I. Joe sucks.
Cool.
So he thinks he's me.
Take a deep breath with me and sleep. All the way down, all the way deep. Now in a moment, only the person I'm touching, you become the world's best liar. Everything you say, everything that comes out of your mouth is a lie. Now the person I'm touching, you're gonna find every lie he says is the funniest thing you've heard in your entire life. As a matter of fact, any lie he says is so funny, you cannot stop laughing. And every time you lie and someone laughs at you, it pisses you off. 1, 2, 3, eyes open everyone. Eyes open, eyes open. So, who's your girlfriend? What's her name?
girlfriend's Gabby.
What's it?
My name's Gabby.
When was she born?
January 2nd.
January 2nd? Cool. Where did you meet her?
Just down the street at the Tim Hortons.
Tim Hortons. Where's that? You ever been there?
Tim Hortons? Yeah, it's right down the street.
Do you like me?
Hmm?
Do you like me?
Oh. Yeah.
How about them?
Why are they laughing?
I don't know. Do you like them?
Yeah. Why are you laughing at me? Why are you laughing at me? You have something to say? Why are you laughing at me?
I don't know. What's going on? How are you feeling?
Great.
Are you mad at all?
No, I'm not mad at all.
Oh.
Just these guys are over here laughing at me.
Are you hypnotized right now?
No.
Okay. Are you lying to me?
No, I would never lie to you.
Is this gonna be on your vlog?
I don't do a vlog. Why are you laughing at me, Jay?
As a matter of fact, every success gets 100 times funnier. And now it's so funny. Hey, so what's his name?
Jake. He's laughing at me.
That's not a lie. Was it?
No.
Why aren't you the world's best liar?
Doesn't mean I always have to lie, does it?
Everyone look at me and sleep all the way down. All the way. Just relaxing your body. Only the person I'm touching, you become the world's strongest man. You're gonna show off those muscles. You're gonna show everybody those muscles. Every time I ask about the vlog, you're just gonna get up and you're gonna flex those muscles because you're the world's strongest man. And now the person I'm touching. Every time you see him flex those muscles, you're gonna put a thumbs down. And you're gonna be like, boo, you suck. Eyes open. Yeah, so anyways, for the vlog, what's going on here?
What?
Well, anyways, so for the vlog, what should we do?
Yeah, what should we do?
Wait, you guys want to do something for the vlog? I don't know. What? You guys want to... Ooh, you suck.
What? This guy's a hater.
Why is he a hater? He's just talking about the vlog.
Yeah, but he's laughing.
You suck.
You what? You think you're bigger than me?
Well, yeah, I think he is bigger than you, isn't he? For the vlog? Come on.
Dude, not for the vlog, dude. I got that.
Ooh, head. You suck.
What?
It's funny, isn't it?
Wait. What? Are you...
Come on, you like the vlog. Vlog. Show everyone those muscles for the vlog.
You gonna feel like the vlog?
Ooh, you suck.
Dude.
You're gonna start criticizing him more bluntly, and you're gonna say worse criticisms now every time he does that. What do you think about that vlog? Vlog?
You wanna arm wrestle him or something?
Let's get that arm wrestle right now. Let's get it right now. You challenge it. You find that you can't even, you're so weak, you cannot, you're gonna lose. You're so weak, you're gonna lose. And you're so strong, you're gonna win. But you're still the world's biggest bodybuilder. Go ahead. All right, hey, arm wrestle right here. Get on this corner. Ready? When you lose, you're gonna cry. Go ahead. Go.
It's the saddest thing that's ever happened to you. You lost your mind. What happened?
I don't know.
That's the best day of your life.
What?
What's going on? How are you feeling?
I'm not crying.
No.
This is not.
And just like that, you can get over depression. How are you feeling?
Sleep.
All the way down. What do you think about that?
He's a chump.
Chump? what's going on with him?
He kept making fun of me.
Oh. How'd that make you feel? So what do you think about that vlog again?
Are you making fun of me now? You wanna go? Dude, you're gonna lose.
You're gonna cry 100 times more now and you're gonna lose on purpose. Go ahead, arm wrestling.
Just gonna move his head out the way.
There you go.
What are you doing?
You're arm wrestling. You're gonna arm wrestling back. Go ahead. Go!
The worst thing that's ever happened to you. Why would you do that? Guys.
And I just feel amazing. How you feeling?
Good.
Yeah, those tears of joy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's a good day, man.
The best day of your life.
Yeah.
Yeah. How many other days are better than this one?
None.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Right? How was your name?
Yeah.
Want to take a deep breath for me? And sleep. All the way down. All the way. In a moment, you guys are going to find that you don't think hypnosis is real, but every time I say sleep, you go back into hypnosis. But you also realize you weren't even hypnotized. You won't even think you were hypnotized. You're going to think we're trying to start, and you're going to just tell me it's not working, and maybe I should just go home. Eyes open. Eyes open. So, you guys want me to try? Should we try?
Try the hypnosis?
Yeah.
Sure.
Were you guys hypnotized yet?
Don't think so.
Are you guys hypnotized now?
No.
No.
Does it work?
I feel pretty normal.
Yeah, I don't feel anything.
Hmm. What do you guys think about that?
That's weird.
Yeah. Are you sure you guys want hypnotized?
Yeah, you guys want to try?
Hey, you want to see something cool though?
What?
Hey, can you look at me? Just watch this. Oh, what do you think about that? You want me to do that to you?
He's acting.
In a moment, you're going to try and convince Sam how seriously amazing hypnosis is, because you feel so good. It's the best day of your life. As a matter of fact, you will only feel happy from now on. You'll be motivated to get anything done. You'll be ambitious. You find that this is the best day of your freaking life, and anything you do from now on is going to be amazing. You'll be motivated. You're going to be the best version of yourself. Go ahead, open your eyes. Tell them what you think about
it. Dude, you have to be hypnotized. It's like the best thing of all time.
You believe in it?
Yes.
When I snap my fingers, you realize everything that's happened.
What do you think? Do you believe in hypnosis?
Dude, I was stuck to this chair. I was crying. Dude, that felt
it's real,
so...
man.
Hey, look at me. Sleep all the way down. Yeah, that's right. There's no one holding that camera. That camera's floating. You guys are freaked out by that.
Holy.
This is a cool flying camera. I brought it with me. It's supposed to record us automatically. Isn't that cool?
How does it work?
I mean, it just flies. I don't know. Like a spaceship or something. But yeah, so it's literally, your brain is the most powerful thing in the world. See? There's no wires, nothing.
No way.
Yeah, hey, you wanna see me cool though?
What?
It's actually your girlfriend holding it the whole time, but you can't see her until I snap my fingers. Do you believe me? Do you think she's holding it? Do you think that cat is holding that camera?
No.
Are you sure? Watch this. I'm gonna snap my fingers. And you're gonna see what's behind that camera. Just to show you guys how quickly you could change your mindset, your perception. Ready? And when I do, just to show you how fast you can access any emotion, you guys are gonna die of laughter. It'll be the funniest thing you ever see as soon as you see what happens over there. Ready?
She was holding it the entire time.
What are you doing, cat? What are you doing?
How did you hold that the entire time? I thought it was... What? Was she behind there the entire time?
Yeah, she was. What? But your brain was deleting that information.
What?
Oh my god.
Isn't that cool? You guys both think you're naked now. This is going on YouTube, guys. Come on, what's going on here?
You can delete this part.
No, we're posting this part. It's the coolest part.
No, it's my channel.
Come on, let me post this part.
I'm just gonna... Geez.
Just to show you how people get in their own way. And look, the only limits we have are the limits we place on ourselves. And by removing those limits, like I'll do right now, anything that you guys feel is holding you back before, whether it be a lack of confidence, you guys will be super confident from now on for the rest of your lives. Anything you were afraid of is completely gone. Every time you get up in the morning, you're gonna be so motivated to do anything you want. You'll just be super motivated from now on. Change happens just like that. And with you, anything that's holding you back, it's completely gone. Same with you, everything that's holding you back is completely gone. You'll find that your relationship gets 100 times better. And whatever it is you want, whether it be a relationship, your quality of life, it's just gonna be the best day of your life every single day, every single moment. You guys will be happy out of your minds. As a matter of fact, when you walk into a room, the energy is gonna be crazy, and you guys are gonna make a difference to other people's lives. You guys are gonna show people how it is to be happy, because you guys can do that right now. How are you guys feeling right now?
Happy.
Good.
Now, bring that to like 10 times that amount. It's the best day of your life. And every day from now on only gets better. So in a moment, you guys are gonna be completely wide awake, completely alert with your eyes open. And you guys are gonna realize everything that's happened to you, you'll be completely non-suggestible. Your name goes back to normal. But every suggestion I've given you that was messing around, except for the last ones I just gave you, are completely removed from your mind. They no longer work. So 1, 2, 3, completely wide awake. You're completely wide awake. How are you guys feeling?
Weird. That's crazy. Whoa, why are we holding pillows like this? Both just hugging pillows while we're sitting on the couch.
No, notice how they both just crossed their arms because they're in rapport with each other. Notice that, I just want you to notice that. Tell me, how are you guys feeling? Honestly, how are you feeling?
That's weird.
Right now, how are you feeling? You guys feeling good?
Yeah.
Surprisingly really good, isn't it?
And just for my Instagram, follow me at Marczell, M-A-R-C-Z-E-L-L. I'm sure they'll put it in the bio and they'll give me a shout out.
Check this guy out. He works wonders. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed that video. I can't wait to watch back on what all.
Sleep all the way down, all the way deep. In a moment, you're going to realize we just started the outro. Go ahead. Eyes open, one way.
You guys ready?
Yeah, let's go.
All right. All right, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. I'm like super excited to like look back on this footage. What are you laughing at?
When I snap my fingers, you realize why I'm laughing.
All right, well, if you guys want to see another video with Marczell, he does a bunch of other stuff, so get this to 60,000 likes and we'll do it again or something like that, because that was pretty fun.
You guys all want to do it.
Oh, but yeah, make sure to go check him out. Check Colby and Jake and everyone who helped out down in the description below. You guys have a good day. I'll see you guys next time.
Just as a little extra side note, it's the day after the hypnotist, and I woke up like a minute before my alarm, like actually like awake. So I think it worked.